I'm just saying it's a Mandela effect. And this is a good example of how the Mandela effect works, because it may or may not affect you, but every once in a while it reminds us that our original timeline is unknown. So a woman who visited this Oklahoma Frontier Drugstore Museum, who very much enjoyed her stay there, took these pictures. She says she was the daughter of a pharmacist, and she had never heard of any of these products. As you can see, next to 666 is this satanic brand. Yeah, they went there.